That was so close.
Okay, guys, what is up? Welcome back to another brand new video. So, today I'm filming. Oh my gosh, I'm so tired. Tomorrow, or this video, is Webiesode 20. Today, I'm going to. I'm gonna probably go to Yale first, go ride with Dylan, get a bunch of clips with him, and then I'll get a bunch of clips too. And then later on, I'm going to Mowat to ride with Dopri. I'll film a bunch of clips there too. I have a few tricks in mind I want to do there. I'm not too sure what I have planned for Yale, but we'll see. It all depends if Yale is even dry. I know it takes forever to dry, but Mowat is instant dry. So I'll see you tomorrow. Alright guys, so we are at Yale now. I'm here with Dylan, one of the replay guys who works at Replay. He was in the last episode. I don't know if you guys remember him, but we're gonna get some clips and then I'll probably go to Mowat later on and get some clips for you guys. So yeah, let's just get the clips going. I forgot to mention, I am with a wide angle lens, so let me know what you guys think in the cards, wherever it is. And yeah, I'll do it more often. I always have a fisheye. You guys like either of those, let me know, or if you like not the wide lens and shit. So yeah, let's get to the clips, boys. Say what's up to the viewers, homie.
What's up to the viewers, homie?
Hey, me and Shady on the highway going back to my place.
I think I'm just gonna set up the camera and then just get some cell phone clips for you guys. So yeah. Got a little shawty, had a little shawty. She off of Molly, she in love with the drugs. Wanna fuck when I'm done, kick it out, no time for fun. If you talking, show me what's up, got a little tackle with the drum. Now you quiet, how it's supposed to be. You always gotta get the helmet on, otherwise you're not safe in your fly up place, so. Can't swear on YouTube, I always forget. I'm gonna get my helmet and then get some follow clips for you guys. Also, huge shout out to whoever put graffiti on the skate park and had to get the city guys to come pressure wash it off and make the park completely soaked. You know who you are. Thank you so much for doing that. Like, now I gotta go over water and stuff to do flow. But yeah, I'll just get the clubs to start ranting because it's just stupid, honestly. Like, you think of it. They put all the money into getting rid of the graffiti when they can have either smoother cement, like refinish the cement, right? Or have an add-on to the park. Like, honestly, it's just stupid. Like, what's the point of doing graffiti when the city can put that money towards other stuff for the parks? You know what I mean? Like, we could have an add-on to Mowat or Yale here. You know what I mean? Like, honestly, if there was no more graffiti happening at the parks, like, we could have really good parks in Abbotsford. Like how you have Cloverdale, West 49, all those parks, right? But yeah, I'm gonna get some plug clips and yeah. Do you wanna get some plug clips to you, homie?
Give me the guess. I'm a 40 in a tech.
Guys, so I am at Moat now. I think next like 10-15 minutes Dilpreet will be here. So until then, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try nothing fronts because I tried a couple like out of here, right? I tried a few. I got it around. I'm just gonna see if I can keep it closer to me, but I'll film the process so you guys can get an idea what it kind of will look like for me, I guess, in a sense. So yeah, I'll see you. Oh my gosh, I cannot vlog. I will just set you guys up and I'll show you how close I can get. Hopefully we can get pretty close, but yeah. Okay guys, so we're at Yale right now. I'm waiting for Dylan to come and then I'll get a bunch of clips with us this time. The last time I was here with him, it was just me getting clips. So I'll make sure he gets clips this time. But I'm waiting for Dylan, so I'm gonna get padded up. And another thing, I hate vlogging here because there's a lot of people that just stare you down if you hold the tripod and the camera. So it's just super awkward to me. But I told myself if I want to get big on YouTube, I gotta stop being a little baby and start manning up to that kind of stuff, right? Hey, let's just get padded up. Okay, so I'm all padded up now, so I'm gonna warm up on something other than fly with air this time. I'm gonna go... You see the coffin over there? I'm gonna go on the hip that's right there. It's like a super mellow hip, but it's just something different to warm up on, you know what I mean? So let's just get to it, boys. So basically, guys, I did not end up filming with Dylan, because I was just more wanting to chill out because I haven't seen him in a few days. I was riding a little bit, as you saw in those clips, just warm-up clips. And then after that, I was riding here and there. But I was just more chilling, you know what I mean? Oops. But, yeah. So, I'm going to go to Moat, have a solo session. I don't know who's coming tonight, probably nobody. But I'm going to finish off the video there, and I'll see you guys when I'm gonna head to Dollarama first, then we're gonna head to Moat. So yeah, let's see you at Dollarama if I end up filming. If not, then we'll see you at Moat. So yeah, boys, I'll see you then. So boys, I just fucking bent my forks. I know you can see that on my wheel rubs. As you can see, it's bent a little bit. Shout out to Lucky for making... great quality forks. So much for finishing off this video, but I'll see you later when I have a fucking scooter that works. Honestly, I don't know if you guys know, but I know I talk down on Lucky sometimes, but their forks need improvement, honestly. If you're gonna sell a fork that's gonna bend super easily with someone riding as hard as me, their decks and stuff hold up for me. It's just their forks that don't work. It's hella bent. I'm not surprised my fucking bars have bent back now. Sorry for swearing, but it's just it's stupid, honestly. A Huracan fork shouldn't be able to bend that easily. Okay, boys, so I've made a home now. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry for the last couple clips. It really pissed me off. But yeah. hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you use this discount code right here at legacyprosecutors.com. I'll put the website in the description this time. I forgot to do that in the last video. I'll put the link in the description below. Make sure you follow my Instagram right here. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Like, comment, subscribe to all the goods. Peace out.